Hello students, yesterday we have seen nouns and its types. Today we shall study about collective nouns. What is a collective noun? Collective nouns are names of groups or set of persons, animals or things forming a unit. So once again I will repeat. Collective nouns are names of groups, set of persons, animals or things forming a unit. Examples: the Indian hockey team played well in the last World Cup. This orchestra is very popular. A herd of elephants swam across the river. A swarm of bees drove the travelers out of the forest. So, we shall study a few collective nouns here. A bunch of keys. A class of students. A wadley of penguins. A pack of wolves. A company of actors. A band of musicians. A block of flats. A cloud of dust. A team of players. An archipelago of islands. A pair of shoes. A school of fish. Now, we shall watch the video on collective nouns and its types. So, dear students, now we shall do the exercises. Fill in the blanks with appropriate collective nouns from the box. Thank you.